Hello guys, welcome back. This year has been the dawn of generative AI entering the market as it proves to now be very useful for many sectors of the industry. Most notably, ChatGPT, the artificial intelligent chatbot capable of doing your homework and answer the groundbreaking questions. In a serious note, this is very useful, especially its ability to follow certain sets of instructions and act upon it when given new prompts of instructions. I experimented with this from its initial release of GPT-3 and now on the waiting list of GPT-4. I must say, what I enjoy most about this is that it enables me to create imaginary characters by simply using prompt engineering. You might ask, what is prompt engineering? Well, basically, instead of coding your instructions, you write it down on the form of natural language and feed it onto the large language model, such as GPT. Now, for example, I might say, pretend you are Yoda from Star Wars. Every sentence, you talk like Yoda from Star Wars. Now, I can't explain much about Yoda's linguistics, but since GPT-3 is trained on billions of points of data, it's bound to know Yoda's speech pattern. So now, I could say, how are you doing, Yoda? And it would reply as Yoda would. Crazy, I know. So I took this experiment on the next level and went on several hackathons to exploit its ability. A couple months ago, I submitted Polly, a language learning companion bot, for ChatGPT hackathon. It can help you better text, read, listen, and speak, since ChatGPT will maintain conversations on many topics with your desired foreign language.
In German, I'm doing good, thank you, can be translated as, mir geht es gut, danke.
Although this idea haven't won any awards, it proves that large language models might be the future medium of support for educative technology. Going further with this idea, I experimented on creating prompts that mimic historical characters, using prompts to pretend as Albert Einstein, Marie Curie, Stephen Hawking, to teach me physics and chemistry. Both of these ideas work well, and so I decided to create something that would supercharge the experience. I'm introducing GemAI, a mini framework, if you will, to create multiple chat agents to follow different instructions while communicating simultaneously. This enables us to gather multiple perspective and representation of information and could be implemented for many different use cases. I also given it the capability to execute code when instructed, thanks to ChatGPT's new function calls. I can ask Picasso to draw me a painting while getting a lecture from Albert Einstein. This framework definitely has potential, and I'm planning to add more functionality and extend it as time goes on. So those are the highlights of my experiment. Some is still in progress as I have multiple projects to exploit on this new technology in different ways. This has been my first upload since 3 years of dormant. But don't worry, I have been sitting silently. You can check out my work on GitHub and Medium. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you again shortly.